Welcome back to what may be the finale.
All right, Rangers. I think I have a plan for how to take down the Diplanetar once and for all. By energizing the hollow guys Ratchet and Clank acquired from Gadgetron, they'll actually be able to become Captain Quark for a short period of time. While in disguise, they should be able to get past the Diplanetizer's primary shields.
Greetings, citizen. I'm just here to use your weight room.
You're clear, Captain.
From there, they'll need to access the Diplanetizer's Starcracker room. The Diplanetizer uses a gravity stabilizer to position itself over its target. By extracting the stabilizer, the Diplanetizer will drift off from its target and become vulnerable to our attack. Once Ratchet and Clank give the word, we'll activate our new mad boosters, flip the Diplanetizer, and save the galaxy!
Copy that, Alaris. We're on our way.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.
Well, I'm back to the Diplanetizer. It's probably gonna be a cutscene right up ahead in like the next 2 seconds, so I'll still let you guys know, but let's go. There was a cutscene just like I thought there would be. So in the last video, I collected almost everything on the map except for one card pack at the beginning of the game. And I'm pretty sure I don't need that for the Rhino, but I'm gonna check and make sure. Because I think there it is right there. That should be the last one. And if not, there's two more. But I'm pretty sure it's this one, and then we can get the Rhino.
Better try out the hollow guys before going any further.
But while we're here,
you wanna upgrade your sheepinator? Be my guest.
Probably shouldn't be upgrading this because you can't use it for the final fight very well.
Now you're almost too powerful.
Better try out the hollow guys before going any further.
Okay. That's all we have left to do.
Lack of muscles
Let's do it.
Detected.
Oh, it's this.
Chiseled abs detected.
Attention, Diplanetizer staff. If you see any intruders, please hit the kill intruders button. It's the big red one, and looks like all the other ones. We have to plan better with the next Diplanetizer.
Prepare for disintegration.
Sanitation field activated.
I thought it was a leader for that.
Does blowing up planets make anyone else hungry?
No.
Huh.
detected.
It's so much more fun on the dark side, am I right?
Greetings.
Denied. Identification successful. Welcome, Captain.
You're looking smashing today.
Howdy.
The door is locked. We should find another way through.
Detected.
Out of ammo. Shots are down. Come on, we better keep moving.
Detected.
Down. Come on, we better keep moving.
Crates? You dare waste Mr. Zircon's time with crates? Mr. Zircon is bored.
Collected every gold bolt, and he felt very proud of himself, as well he should. It's really me.
Captain Corp identified.
You wanna be awesome? Try upgrading your glove of doom. Isn't Raritanium awesome?
Chiseled abs detected.
Trespasser terminal should reveal the location of the gravity stabilizer.
Got it. Looks like the gravity stabilizer is inside the ship's core.
Warning, unauthorized hologuys use detected.
Uh-oh. Looks like the hologuys won't fool them anymore.
Blackout until we have completed deplanetization. No calls, texts, or holo messages until further notice.
How hard is
I just realized, I never put the game speed back to normal from when I was collecting everything in the last part. Well then, everything else is still the same. I just put that on so I could collect stuff in the last part quicker. But yeah, back to normal speed.
Here comes some more Blarg. See? Nothing to it.
Give up now. Let's get him now.
A memorial for Victor von Ion has been set up in the Deck 7 utility closet. Come and pay your respects to a fallen member of the team. 5 bolts at the door.
Hey, that card, Fat. Way to go! A complete set complete. That's a whole set. Nice. You just completed a set. Impressive.
Out here.
Be careful in there, you two.
Yeah, do your best not to die.
Thanks for the encouragement, Brax.
And now that we're at the final section of this little mission, we're actually gonna head back and we're gonna go grab the rhino. So I will see you guys there.
Yours. Hang on while I grab my toolkit. Now I just have to attach the induction rod, refocus the emitters, and blammo! One new rhino. Now don't go telling anyone you have this. Happy hunting!
Rangers, come in. We're inside the core and heading down to the gravity stabilizer's location. We should have it disabled soon.
Copy that, Ratchet. The mag boosters are ready and we're in position. Just let us know when.
You got it. Is trying to destroy the system.
I'm done talking to you. You ruined my life.
I gotta say hello to my little friend, the war monster.
Awesome is about to happen. Okay, that one rung my bell a little. That's how a real hero does that.
Have to destroy you and get through this so the people of Solana can love me again. Agents of Doom, attack!
Agents of Doom!
you, I'll help everyone find new homes. Better homes. And I'll be a hero again.
Don't you get a reward, that kind of stupidity?
I'd love to stay in Shaft, but I have a dwarf star to destroy.
Dolores, we've got a problem. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star.
Ratchet, you have to stop him. If that star explodes, Umbrus will go with it. And then us.
You can't catch me!
You should have seen the look on Drick's face. I played that fool like a Novalian piano, then turned him into a sheep!
The game. I'm gonna let the credits roll, and yeah.